What's up, YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter? Your boy, Jumpman. I'm back on Monday, December the 13th, 2010. Back to work Monday. Shout out to E-Money, and shout out to Monica, 1984 Jersey, who's still away dealing with her situation with her mother. I hope that everything is going well, and her mom will be back on her feet soon. I'm back with my JCOTD, and we're going to kick off JSB 5 today. But you know what we do first, the JSB. Let's jump off into it. Sporting a Jordan custom-made t-shirt. Legend on it, and picture MJ and ball. Wearing long sleeve thermal underneath, Dickie pants. Gonna go straight to the foot game. Sporting the Jordan winterized Spizikes, the brown and the black. Got some snow here in the D yesterday, and I don't wear my gym shoes in the snow, so you may be seeing a lot of the boot game for a minute. Until the snow melts. Starting the battle off, as I stated, of JSB 5. So, should be an interesting battle. Should be an interesting series of battles, just like the other four have been. Let's jump off into this. JSB 5, battle number one on deck between the 2006 Black Cat 4s, represented by Nate Dogg 2246, taking on the 2000 Olympic 6 Retro, represented by No Shake Sneakers. Let's go straight to the foot game of the two shoes on deck today, kicking off JSB 5 from the basement of the J's. On the left, the Black Cat 4s. Right, the Olympic 6s. Shout out to my peeps, as usual. People keep asking me about these West Coast shirts. Holla at West Coast Activewear on Facebook. And I believe they're only available out on the West Coast. At certain stores out there. I don't believe they have a website up yet, but just get in touch with them. I do not sell these shirts. So that's the best information I can give you on that. All right, please take the time to vote on the battle today. Comment if you would like. Check me out later on the day as I bring you shoe number 210 out of 677. I appreciate everyone for taking the time to view the vids, comment on a daily basis. Check me out, tell your friends about me, and I appreciate all of that. Have a good day. I'm back to work Monday. Keep Monica in your prayers, and I'll see you back here later on today. It's your boy Jumpman, fading to the back from the basement of the J's.